There's 3 million people in this country who came here in good faith, who made their lives in London, as we're speaking here in London, and who trusted that the pledge that was made to them would be lifelong, and that the families and the houses and the businesses they created would be safe and secure, and that all of their family would be part of that, and they would never find themselves in this situation where suddenly all of that has been taken away from them.